Hey there, folks. You happy humans. People that watch my stuff. People that love music. People that love Bruce Springsteen. Which is really weird because I'm not the biggest Bruce Springsteen fan. But I do love when he did the Pete Seeger sessions with all the folk music and stuff like that. And I do like this song that he sings. I've heard Mumford & Sons sing this once. And I just thought it was a wonderful song to sing. So here's the song. What is the name of the song again? Give me a second here. The song is I'm on Fire. Hey little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? You got a bad desire. Oh, I'm on fire. Tell me now, baby, is he good to you? Did he do to you the thing that I do? Oh, no. I can take you higher. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, yeah, yeah. Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, itchy and dull, and cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull. Well, at night I wake up with my sheets all wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. Only you cool my desire. Someone took a knife, baby, itchy and dull, and cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull. At night I wake up with my sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. Only cool my desire.